If Pearce realizes his goal and is cleared to resume in early July, he would miss 9 games before boosting Newcastle in their quest to make the playoffs for the first time since 2013. In the meantime, his teammates are backing 20-year-old Jack Cogger to handle the role of primary playmaker. "We're actually really confident in Coggs, he's a really good voice out there," Newcastle hooker Slade Griffin said. "Even though he hasn't played a lot of first grade, he's played halfback his whole life and he knows how to play the position. He's not scared to boss the boys around." Griffin acknowledged nonetheless that Pearce was going to be a massive loss, and he said the challenge for Newcastle is to make sure they are still in finals contention when the NSW origin halfback returns. "We're going to get Mitchell back at the end of the year, so if we can really improve our game and give a bit more, maybe when we get him back we can be a more potent footy team," he said. Back rower Aidan Guerra said the Knights would need to dig deep collectively while Pearce was sidelined. "Loading, there are going to be times when we're going to wish that we did have Mitchell Pearce out there, but we don't," Guerra said. "We can't dwell on that. We've got to look forward and take on responsibility for each other. We'll make a commitment to each other that we'll take each game as it comes and win as many as possible," Knights coach Nathan Brown indicated. Cogger, who has signed with Canterbury for next season, will be retained for Friday's clash with Manly at Brookvale. Cogger has played in only 9 NRL games, and in all but one of them had either Pearce or Trent Hodkinson as a senior halves partner. Newcastle are hopeful Connor Watson, who has missed 4 games with a shoulder injury, will be available to play 5/8. If Watson is unable to prove his fitness, Brown's other options for pivot are Brock Lamb, who has played alongside Cogger right through their lower grade careers, or versatile Jamie Burr,